Hey guys, welcome back to another Let's Play Phantasy Star 4. Last time, we lost Zio. The leader was injured by Zio, plagued with some sort of curse. Han is left behind to look after him. And we met up with Bruce up in Lydia Tower. And since last time, I farmed the equipment necessary. Wasn't too bad. I just kind of farmed outside of the tower or sometimes inside. Well, let's take a look. So, Rune's going to be our leading guy here. I've given him both shields, the laser barrier and the psycho shield. And Grizz, the only thing upgrade-wise is the mail. Same for Chaz, the mail. Rika, got his crown and a male. Demi, nothing new with her. She's in the back. Now let's begin our climb up this tower. Surprise attack, just run away. Well, I want to apologize for not uploading in a while. A lot of personal things going on. This chest would have a timing. Personal issues, I'm feeling a lot better now. Like anyone cares. Watch video! I'm hoping to get back on pace with the episode. Yeah. I think I saw the treasure on this. Look at that. Those centaurs are no joke. Even defending room with all that defense. Kinda hurt. Yeah, I know, they did say that it's at the top of the tower, but you never know, we might find some other good ones. Three of them. Probably gonna do it. can't heal Demi with healing magic. You can only heal herself or with a special tool called character. We have a couple of them. But we will. Something. Stay tuned. Demi, of course, her health will take a step. Look at that! Over half of Vince's health points! Critical! We're in the best equipment possible right now! If he takes the psycho one, he's gonna win for sure. Okay, hopefully we can do this without any casualties. We are definitely underwhelmed. How am I going to do this? I believe this guy is weak to water. So do I. Do a war cry. As might just have you. Way to go, Brew! Not bad, Chaz. Alright. Good start. Pack Grizz. Awesome. Plus special attacks at all. I think it only affects machinery. It's not too bad if you get the buffs going early and have a little luck on your side too. You don't like attack Demi first before you're even ready to destroy his turn. Hope he doesn't attack at all. Alright! You made that look a lot easier than what it really is. Chaz, you learned to do that. Nice. Psycho Wine Power. Going on. What? What's going on? Hang in there, Elise. It's not. Don't say that. Go kill Zio and you'll feel all better. Stop talking nonsense. Hang in there. No. This can't be happening. died. My mentor. Time we're gonna go back to Zio.